Hello, everyone, and welcome to, I believe, would be the Banquet of the Blood. I had to find the NPC, the quest NPC, the game for it. I'll show you once when we get out so that we could at least get a general idea of what's going on. First,
keep your soul pure.
Let me see. Baldur gave 3 protective gifts, which, for some, some protection from vampires. Fear makes them run away. Stun immobilizes them temporarily, and Quake makes all of them around you fall to the ground. Sounds like fun. There are also gifts at which are highly effective in slaying vampires. Mutate turns a vampire into a boar, which can be used to your advantage. Light burns all the vampires around you. With Baldur's Light, it may be your most effective weapon against them. Lastly, Punish. This pretty much kills them. Just right out. Once inside, you need to prevent the vampires from calling upon more ghosts. Find a way into the ceremonial room. Ceremonial room. Then destroy their unholy altar. It's time. By the name of Baldur, let's end this abomination. So here are the abilities right up here. I had no idea. Knock, knock! Oh my. So which ones are mutate? Stun, obliviate, mutate. This is 4. And Light of Baldur, which is 5. Okay. I can't move. Ooh. It's gonna take some getting used to. Now. Zoink. Ow. Someone's not exactly happy about us. Sorry, folks, don't mean to make mass mount, but. Ghost can't do much. Need to find that altar. You could do is this. So we are the ghosts actually. Yep, they're talking. Ow. Tell to self, avoid my own hog. Excuse me, you're in my way. Isn't it? Let's see. You shall be chosen, and I shall call you Piggy. And then I will just drop this here. Nope. It's all over there, that's a problem. Wrong button. There isn't that many left. Ow. 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 So glad this is not costing me hit points. Okay. Down you go. Wow, that's an insane crit! Okay, so I shouldn't be using those abilities. Let's see, is there anything here? Nope. There's another one down. Ow, ow! No, I don't think I could kill my own. So, alright. Nope. How the hell did we get to that altar? Ow. Attack's not doing it. I thought if I get rid of them all, it would probably work. Maybe if I... Maybe follow this guy real quick. Just drop it here. Nope. Yeah, I need to wait for it then. One of them is... There we go. Nope. Nope. Ow. Nope, it doesn't kill him. Maybe I just made one too many of these guys. Oh, still alive. They're just running each other over. Look at that. Stop honking the kills. Those have such cute little voices, it's ridiculous. Nope. See if we can do something about these. That's one done. Let's see. Put a potion in the blood. Time for the altar. And I better hurry up too. Okay, that was ridiculous. I just one shot the guy. Come on, come on. That's one going altered. I guess it's time to go. Oh, that was a good time, I guess. Where is he? There he is.
When your dreams speak to you,
all right.
Listen.
First things first, need to get into a channel that's not exactly crowded. Every single time I teleport somewhere, I see that. I get that. I don't know. I just really hate it when they put channel surfing like that. There we go. Okay, the NPC you need to talk to be able to get this extravaganza to go. It's this guy here. No, I'm not going to go into specifics.
Turn the page, friend.
I'm here in Baldur's Refuge. Bastion. You just go ahead and take the teleport. Take the teleport directly here. You'll probably land somewhere around here. Because I'm not too far from where it is. You find this NPC here that's across. He's gonna then have you go all the way here and talk to this happy fella.
Or is someone turning the quest? Speak to you, listen. Keep your soul pure.
And I can go ahead and just go
magic
back in there and do it again.
Fuels imagination.
But first, Catonic. Seems that my list of pants has just grown. Let's see, writing skills, no. Last page. Catonic, Catonic, Catonic. Juicy Miss Catonic. And she says tasty as well. I need it. Now, there's more whimsical nonsense to
feel
be done.
The force. Of
Let's
magic.
See. Dance bomb?
Be a scholar, but don't be just a
this
scholar.
Again?
My research never ends.
Wailing bomb? Causes people to cry. Oh, jeez. Okay. Now. Let's... Actually, I meant to put her on the hot bar. Dragon Knight, Juicy. Here we go. My pet has my the list of pets has just grown very, very big. Dismiss. Thank you. Now, for those of you who actually went into the instance, you're only wondering where the hell do I exchange all that candy I got. Well, you go into any town, base, or city, and I think more preferably any town. Yeah, there is no... What am I doing? I got a bird. And you look for an NPC like this. It says Halloween Guide. Click on Redeem Halloween Candy, and you got yourself this. There's a few things they got in here that I've noticed. Let's see, Bone Shaker, which is a mount. Your pet Boo, which is those little cloth-like, cute little things saying "ew" that we were just saw in there. Yeah, you can trade for that. Got a whole lot. They've got a few redone stuff in here. Close that. Bat wings, at least for the head. Let's see. That hairband. Well, it's kind of black. Same thing as the red one. The domino mask. Let's see. Sunbright mask. Night Sky mask. The Frankenstein head. A gigantic. No, is it? Ahri! Giant killer mask. I don't know why the heck they have that. Big bad wolf. Stylish pumpkin mask. The wary skeleton. I'm sorry to say, this is the one that creeps me out the most. Mostly because of the eyes. The happy big bad wolf. Let's see. Which one is this? Yeah, the famished. This is a fresh. That's born wary. That's pack holder. And then they have the usual suspects. You have your chest modifier, your thigh modifier, and of course the height changer. I won't ask. All I know is that these things don't require the 2013 swimsuits anymore. Except for this one, for some reason. It's gotta be a glitch or something, because I was able to do that earlier with the one I've got. There's one more place I want to check out.
Here? Action matters. Words don't.
Before I go anywhere else, where are you? Here. Yep. Swimwear only. Okay. Let's go to Porta Inlu. There it goes again, taking his sweet time. Yep. It's cheap. Here we go. Remember last year, there was a few other things that we're supposed to have. I'm not sure if they're all there or not. Let's see. Now, for those of you who, like I said before, for those of you who actually did the instance and probably wants to just turn in those candies, here we are in Porta Inlu. What? What? You son of a gun! You're barely giving me that. Give me. I was missing Porta Inlu all this time. Can't be serious. Alright. Idrich Academy, get back out of there. Go here. And look for this happy little NPC here. And there you go. Now, unfortunately for me, I don't think there's any other quests that I come in mind. At the moment. Yeah, there is a... swell. Well, we can enter that place five times, so... Well, that's all for now. I'm gonna go ahead and start doing some trick-or-treating on my own. Thank you for joining me, guys, and, we'll see if I can bring up... See if I can get a recording of the other instance. Until then, I'll see you guys later.